This is our shuttle, came from Kennedy Space Center. Kind of odd to see it in Minnesota, happy that it made it. I think it left maybe about a week ago. Left Kennedy Space Center, went through Florida, Georgia, the whole way, each state. Finally made it to Minnesota here, as we were all hoping it would do in one piece. And the state troopers are coming to escort it then to St. Cloud, Minnesota. And we will, I think, be getting off on County Road 75, going into where it's going to be stored and restored, put back together, and put back into service as a educational entertainment sort of a thing. So it's a mock-up replica, and it's full scale, so it's kind of overwhelming when you walk up to it, especially when it's all put back together. It's about 6 stories tall, it's 140 feet long, it's about 80 feet wide wingspan, so quite a thing to see when it's all put together. It was originally called Endeavour, and when Endeavour came along, I guess they changed it to Inspiration, and so you can still see on the original the wing Endeavour is faintly on there, you can see it. So it's pretty cool. They could go inside and that this thing will simulate flights. So it should be a very cool thing to do. Who knows? Possibly astronauts. One of them said to me at NASA that if we set this up and get the simulations going again, then one of the astronauts from Minnesota said he wants to take it out, bring it on one of its simulations. You know, there's probably the only space shuttle orbiter that you can actually go up, get inside, and run a simulation and have this realistic experience. So should be interesting, yes. Plus a lot of the former NASA retirees and all, including one of the big engineers that headed the program, they want to come as kind of a labor of love and work on this thing, help us put it back together and get it to where it needs to be. A lot of the people that handled the space shuttle tiles and the heat equipment and coverings want to get involved and help us with it. So I think there'll be quite a team of people putting this thing back together so we can all have something to experience. There are a lot of people in the area that were sad to see it go. That was made clear to me. And but NASA wants to see it out doing just this, education, which is their mandate, space and education. And so to get this thing used as education, to have brought it under our ownership so that they didn't have to spend the money to take it apart and that saved the taxpayers money, and to bring it up here and to start a spaceport